have to wrap them together with an ace bandage.